The last really 24 hours of her life was beautiful. On Saturday, we popped champagne, and then Sunday evening, I looked over at my mother-in-law and I placed my left hand on her heart. I said, "You are a beautiful wife, loving mother, an outstanding mother-in-law. It's okay to go." Sunday night, she passed. We were able to enjoy good quality time together. Hospice of Michigan was a true gift.